Smashing up the glass, the black surfaces of the buildings outlined last night in Paris.